She's a sweet girl of 19 years. Light brown hair and a fair complexion. How could I resist those gray-green eyes? Sneaking around the boarding house, her mother had to see, but there was no objection. A madam's daughter came to me at night. What am I to do? Vulgar young thing, maybe I could love you.
He's a good mark, a quiet man, 13 years a senior with a good position. A silent trap is effortless to lay. The damage is done, my child deflowered. Now he's in a corner owing reparations. For his fleeting pleasure he will pay. Sunday morning, early summer, church bells ring.
Hour of confrontation. Her first caress, her open dress, she surely wasn't lacking in cooperation. Now she's moaning softly in her room. Mother is calling me downstairs. Time to face the music and negotiations.
Nothing short of matrimony will do.
Why?